Is there something new in here? I think it would be... So we've only got two more to fight, which will be the wolf, and I guess the Shadow Lord. So that's another thing to do in Facade.
I'm bushed.
Why am I the only one working this hard?
Oops.
Oh, you...
Hey.
I knew it.
Can I find this guard at the south gate?
If only our harvests went so poorly.
No. So I need to go to Seafront anyway, because... There's... Quests to hang in, and fishing and stuff. Materials. I'm looking for goat hide. Goat hide. Machine oil. I got the eggplant. Got the machine oil I need, so it's just the goat hide. I think there's a shop where you can buy goat hides. Shades today. Okay, yes there are. How colourful this kind of skin looks in this context. So which of these rooms is the study? Guess I'd say this room. There is no shade here. This was a library, I think, rather than a study.
Who told you you could live in my home? I'll crush you like a bug. Careful, please.
This is a rather hard shell to crack.
Doesn't matter. I'll slice it apart one way or the other.
No health bar notice. There we go. I know that Sebastian gives another quest later. Cross that one out. The shades emulate the behaviour of the departed. Few things to do while I'm here.
Hello.
Oops. Why does that leave me on weapon collection? Almost almost 3/4.
Up.
It's an interesting one.
Hey.
Right. Blue marlin, fish 2, fish 8 as it is. It's lure fishing here. That's a bucket.
All right, I'm gonna get...
That's not the fish I'm looking for.
Have you been holding back?
I always give it my all.
Shh. You are scaring them away.
Too slow. I know that there are several things that will bite on a lure at this dock. But this, I'm going to assume, is the one that's on level. Also, I think the windows for stick position are much narrower on this one. Which would be a pretty good way of adding difficulty. Particularly given that it's quite rare to be using the thumbstick precisely in the bottom half of its range. Good grief, that's a big fish. Although allegedly only half as big as the royal fish that I caught. Getting that one landed was a battle though. This is going to be a bream. Which honestly I might as well catch because it's so quick. And another bream. Remember fighting these things in and it taking forever? Whoops. My timing was off. That would have been a bream. This one. Nope. God damn it! Where are the Marlins? The old man did say he'd only caught one of these things. All I have to do now is not mess this up. There we go.
Hey.
Hello.
The fish. We'll do that next time we go to the desert. In the meantime, I need to speak to somebody here about this gold necklace dude. I still need the mysterious switches. Somewhere in this town is either the dude with the gold necklace or a hint as to his whereabouts. Last two were marked with quest markers. Well, while I'm here, I need to stock up on fertilizer, I think. Postman is marked as to talk to. Oops.
Ah.
Native of the North. That hasn't updated the quest log. You're the grocer.
Hello. That sounded like a quest trigger. You materials? Yeah. You're not selling anything I need. I really don't want to have to actually farm up 3 goat hides. Just check that sort of update the quest. The Despicable Man. That gives me 2 things to go to Junkie for. Nobody up above the blacksmith yet. Finished that one. And actually, that one. Let's see if I can trigger the quest with the second quest from the butler. I can! Right, can I remember how to get into the... Oh, come on. There's basement. The answer to this question is not really, but I'll figure it out. I know it was in the courtyard. So I just have to go through... gallery, maybe? Those posters back to their non-threatening versions. Intriguing. Oh god, the shades. Thank you.
Do I have... I don't. Let's get those powered up. The other thing is... Let me out. One way or the other. Somewhere down here, then. So now I have to be serious about... Whoa, that's a lot of shades in here. Heaving with shades. There are even more of them! What the hell? You know, if blood lasted longer in this game, these rooms would just be painted. How much the length of time that blood does last was dictated by technology, and how much was actually choice. Oh god, here come the shield guys. Too excited. One shot that guy. I still think this perspective is one of the most compelling things the game has done. Visually, it's just absolutely great to look at. Punch those guys through the wall. Yep. Here we go.